tracking the Wrathborn's movements. They're using the city's confluence as a transit way.
That's a dangerous place. Not all the routes are mapped.
Maybe for outsiders, but I'm starting to understand some of the symbology in this city.